She's been feeding us government secrets for 10 years now. I don't need to tell you how lucrative that's been for us.
Anything you want to tell me?
No. This morning, a man was killed on the South Bank. Was either reason he was murdered, was either target. You might have compromised yourself. And now it's time to go to work.
Hello, darling.
The fucking shotgun!
Yes. It's all ahead on me.
Thank you for coming back.
If it was anyone else but her.
Will you promise me that you will keep my family safe? And you will keep me alive? So that I can find out who killed him and why. And I can take my revenge. I was
five and he was six. This is much bigger than we thought it was. Made of sticks.
You've used the threat of violence against my family for the sake of your own personal well-being. I really wouldn't again.
You've got a warm heart and blood on your hands. And that's not a good combination.
We'll be all right, won't we?
Probably.
I left something up there.
There's a saying about returning to the scene of a crime. Is it a good thing to do or not?
Oh, that was very profound. Thank you.
I was sent here to keep you alive, not drag you into a series of escalating gunfights.
If you try and stop me, I will kill you myself.